recruiting of Syrians and Arabs for the armies of the British Empire is in full swing. They are volunteers, but they have been coming in considerable numbers to change their picturesque costume for the drab but more serviceable uniform. Besides joining the fighting forces, these men are helping our armies in many ways, notably in the field of gathering the harvest and preparing to turn it into food. Irrigation and tunnelling schemes are also underway, proving the British occupation, as distinct from German, brings benefit, not pillage. And lastly, the ladies are not forgotten. The Aleppo Physical Culture Club is teaching them under the motto, keep slim and be satisfied. They start this at 6:45 in the morning, so they certainly should keep slim.